Hello, friends, fans, and followers. I thought I'd come do an introduction to this stay video to talk about a few things that I think are important in a stay. First, how to teach a stay. As you know, my two dogs are clicker trained, and to teach their stays, I followed the clicker tutorial that was done by kikopup. I think this is an amazing video and definitely the best way to teach a stay. I've linked to it in the description so you can follow over there and have a look and see what you think. Secondly, the importance of a release command. A release command is a very important part of a stay. Think about it, if you put your dog in a sit and ask them to stay, how long do they have to stay sitting for? Is it just 1 minute? Is it 2 minutes? Is it 20 minutes? A release command at the end of their stay lets them know exactly when they can move and means they won't try until then. I use a simple OK for my release command, but some people would like to use something that's not as often used in conversation, so playtime or something similar. Thirdly, differences in cues. Sparky and Coda have two stay cues. First, they have stay, which is the formal command. That means they have to stay in one spot in the position I've put them in and they're not allowed to move. Secondly, they have wait, which is a much looser cue. It means they have to stay in one spot, but they can choose which position to stay in and they can move between positions. I quite often follow a wait cue with another command like a recall. So here are Sparky and Coda demonstrating their waits and stays. If you like the video, please comment, rate and subscribe.
On a highway bound for nowhere, I ran my fingers through my tangled hair as I pulled in for another tank of freedom. With 100 miles behind me and a million more to go, I was trying to put some distance us. I turned on the radio and a voice came over sweet and low, and I didn't know the tears were gonna start. What amazed me even more is I'd never heard that song before, but I knew each word by heart. With 3 chords and the truth. Found a payphone at a truck stop. Said a prayer as a quarter dropped. Oh, please be home. I know that I was wrong. Honey, don't talk. Just listen, I think I found what I was missing in a song I heard tonight on the radio.